Dad watched John Wayne on a corduroy couch. I didn't know Texas from a hole in the ground, but it roped me in. That's where it all began. A stick was a rifle, a bullet was a rock. Good guys won and the bad guys lost. We climbed them trees, we were wild and free. Me and my buddies ran that town. We were cowboys, running like wild horses that couldn't be tamed. We were cowboys, didn't know nothing, but we knew everything. We never made it eight, never won a buckle, but man, we were something. When I turned 16, my saddle was the front seat of that 1993 Silverado on a dirt road. I was Eastwood cool with a Marlboro red, Aztec blanket in an 8-foot bed, earning bragging rights every Saturday night. Them small town girls couldn't help but fall for us. Jumping barbed wire fences and roping the wind. We were cowboys. Now anything changed since we were kids. We were cowboys, running like wild horses that couldn't be tamed. We were cowboys, didn't know nothing, but we knew everything. We never made it eight, never won a buckle, but man, we were something. Wouldn't change nothing.
Great, man.